Hey everybody and welcome back to my channel. I have a very special video for you today. It is my first ever Valentine's Day card series. For card one, I wanted to share with you a request from my previous haul from AliExpress featuring the stitched backdrop. So if you would like to see how I created this card, then keep on watching. The first step to creating today's card is going to be distressing the background, and I'm using the colors Shaded Lilac, Seedless Preserve, Picked Raspberry, and Fired Brick, and I'm using that with my cloud stencil, and I'm leaving just a little space in between each of the cloud layers, and I'm just taking my time and filling up that whole background with a lot of color. For the card in my haul video, I did use a different variety of colors, but because we're creating a Valentine's Day card, I decided to use more of the Valentine's Day colors. After distressing my background, I'm going to go ahead and grab that stitched backdrop, and I'm going to run that through the die cutting machine. And as you can see, this leaves this beautiful stitching swirl detail in the back of your paper. And it's just very beautiful, clean, and adds a beautiful element to the card. And here I have my card base and also just a purple mat to give that background something to pop out against. And I'm going to use my tape runner and I'm going to attach my mat down onto my card base. And then I'm going to take some foam tape and I'm going to use that to affix the backdrop onto the card base. Next, I'm going to take this beautiful stitched heart, which we're going to substitute as balloons. And I'm going to take those and run those through my die cutter multiple times with different colored cardstock. And I'm going to arrange those into my sky using some foam squares. Then I'm going to go ahead and take some glue dots and really thin strips of black cardstock, and those are going to be my balloon strings, and I'm going to pop those behind each of the clouds. And then I took the sentiment "You are my happy," which came in this really beautiful random sentiment set that I found on AliExpress, and I cut that down using a banner die. And I'm going to pop those up with some foam squares as well and affix that to the front of the card. Then I'm going to address the inside of my card and I'm going to use Love Ya from the Thanks a Latte set. And we're going to pop that right in the center of the inside of our card. And then I'm going to be using two hearts in two different sizes. And I'm going to stamp that out in some Great Jelly ink from Memento, just to give it a little fun and to add some of that color on the inside. And that pretty much wraps up today's card. It's very simple, very beautiful card to give someone for Valentine's Day. And I wanted to show you it side by side with the original card from the haul video and show you the difference between the two and show you how you can adapt this style to any sort of occasion that you would like. So that pretty much wraps up the card, and thank you guys so much for watching my first ever Valentine's Day card series. And make sure that you subscribe, you like this video, and you comment down below. And until the next time, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.